What's up, OJ fam?
It's your boy George.
And girl Monica.
And we're back with another reaction video, guys. You know, you're Mexican if part
six. Supposed to do the one?
Yeah.
Okay, part six, you guys.
But yeah, guys, we hope you guys are liking this little mini series that we're doing for you guys.
Yeah, you guys, because it's taking a lot. Sorry.
You always get me. Stop moving so
much. You come too close to me.
No, you're moving so much.
Yeah, guys, we hope you guys like it because we're enjoying it. And, you know, our kids come here and there, you know, but that's fine. They're little. But,
yeah, guys.
Let's
get into
my
this.
Butt is hurting. I'm sitting down on this chair.
It's actually comfortable. I don't know if you can hear them in the background.
They're just doing baby shark.
Baby shark. Let's get right into the video.
Yo no mis paisas, mis beaners, mis wetbacks, and none of the above. Welcome to another edition. Oh, you know you're Mexican.
Parte
seis.
Oh, pelon.
Oh, my God.
Oh, shit.
What's up, man?
What's up,
dog?
Fuck. Can't believe it. No one else
in.
Fuck, last Christmas, dog.
Yeah, but then we know the same, right?
What
do you say? Rosario. Hey, Mexican.
That one,
right? Oh, yeah. That's cool, dog. I like that. That's good. What
do you think?
Hey,
cabrón,
what's up,
dog? What's
up, my dulce?
What's up,
my dulce?
What's up,
my
dulce? What's up, my dulce?
You're right.
Guys, I'm
going
to have one like that.
God.
No!
Hello, Mexican. Remember my brother used to always have one?
You know you're Mexican? When your parents try to give you no gifts, but really, they're just hand-me-downs.
Mija, mira lo que te compré. Un suéter.
Nuevecito,
man. Mama, can't wear this shit.
This was George when you wanted a drop.
No.
I don't get this shit. I'm too fucking bad.
Too much.
Hey, he looks good.
I did that to go to the.
¿Qué vamos a hacer con esto? 20 años y todo. Pinche
butter. That's too much. That's too much.
Y es fresco. Ay, cabrón. Y no te
das cuenta. Hello, embarrassing.
Pinche ñaga podrida. Ay. No la va.
He embraces our daughter all the time, but not like that.
It's just being bad.
¿Quieres hablar de comer? You're Mexican. You grew up with these dimensions.
Oh, hell no.
That's smart.
You think that works?
Yeah.
Why not? Yo, dude, it's hot in here, man. Turn on the AC. No, he didn't. I thought it was gonna be like an actual ceiling.
Give it about 5 minutes.
For your stove.
Oh my god.
Ah, yeah.
That's right, bitches. It works for doors, faucets, and even electrical appliances. Okay, considering your Mexican universal tool.
That's true.
You know you're Mexican, your mom's
cooking.
Oh my god.
Yes. That is
passing
true.
Out, huh?
I think I've done that here too.
Even with the doors open, and the windows, everything.
Oh my god, watering.
You know you're Mexican, you're so
No prenden.
¡Ten cuidado!
¡Ah! ¡Ah! ¡Se dobla! ¡Ah! That's you right there with that gun. Let him burn.
You're fine. Hey, you're fine.
Yeah, walk it off.
That's like me and you
right there.
Super funny. Make sure you guys hit that thumbs up, comment down below, share this video, and subscribe, and check out our other videos.
Yes, you guys, they'll be linked down below. The series of You Know Your Mexican is part
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Yeah, all the way to 9. Alright, guys. Peace.